Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. So we have more Happy Meal. So I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I don't know how the big YouTubers do it where they hold a bunch of stuff from days and days and weeks, sometimes even a month of Happy Meal, and then show it all at once. I can't do that. I'm sorry. I want to see it. I don't want to wait that long. I want to see it, so I can't wait that long. So I have my packages from today open. I have Happy Mail from Planet Monkey Co. and I have Happy Mail from Whimsical Me Studio Sticker Co. Excuse me, Whimsical Me Sticker Co. This is a new shop to me. This is my first time ordering from them. So I wanted to show y'all my goodies just in case you might be interested in picking some up yourself. No big sale, nothing interesting. I just was kind of playing around on Etsy looking for some new stickers to add to my collection. And that's what I did. So today's Washi Wednesday. This is some washi that I got a couple days ago from Michaels. So this is the Capital Chic Designs washi that I had posted earlier on my IG. Can I talk tonight? On my IG. This is the other Capital Chic Designs super, super cute washi. Got it from Michaels. Just wanted to show you guys that since I'm actually doing a video. And these are just some paper clips that I've had for some time. This one might be from Crafty Mail on Etsy, and this one I think is from Peony's Papery, if I'm not mistaken. They were on my desk and they kind of matched, so I figured I'd just kind of toss them in. But this journal card was a freebie with the Planner Monkey Co. And if you haven't heard of her, she draws these cute little monkeys and my outliners and has really, really cute stickers. I love her packaging because it says, please do not bend, serious monkey business inside. I think that's the cutest thing ever. So I'll start with the stickers here. So this one here was a freebie and it is a cute little Halloween sticker. This one here was a part of the mommy bundles, like a free mommy bundle. And so this is a cute little mommy bear. It's supposed to be like, if you can see it well, it's a teeny little bear showing up in her little belly. So it's a mama bear sticker. And then this one is a tiny budget sticker. So it's a script sticker there. And then there's another one behind it. This one is some cupcakes to mark birthdays or parties or events. Then we have Instagram icons here. This one is like a sampler. So this one includes a bunch of different things. Birthday cake, cheeseburger, book bag, some little emojis for the monkey. You've got the happy, the sad, the mad, and then the really happy. And so those are super cute. Here is another one with some of the same icons on it. And it says Sticker Addict at the top, which I thought was really, really cute. Then she sent this as a freebie. It's a planning sampler, so it's got a bunch of different icons on it, tiny sizes, planner, budget, shave, wash machine, everything's on it. So that's cute. Might definitely order me some individual sheets of some of this stuff that I don't have. And then I bought one of those Oops bundles. So as you can see, it has the hole punch in the top. These are some cute little sports bras. Oh my goodness, these are super cute, and I love the pastel colors, especially since my favorite color is purple, if you can't tell from my backdrop. Struggling to get this apart, y'all, and bear with me. I'm sorry, it is late again, but I wanted to go ahead and showcase these, so I was not about to set up no actual camera. So here are some cute little like washi strips with some bees on it and some little gardening jugs and some flowers. This was a Baper Pitsco collab, and so this sticker sheet came in the Oops bundle that I purchased. So did this weekend banner sticker with the cute, look at that cute monkey, y'all, wear a cute pink bow. She is too cute. I love that. This is another one from the Oops bundle, and so this is another one of the mama bear. If you zoom in, you can see the mama bear on her belly, and so she's got on like this little bear costume. So that one's super cute. I feel like it's another one behind it. Nope, maybe not. All right, so this one I really like. She is wearing a cape, like she is a serious super mom, like a superhero with that cute little lavender bow in her hair. Love that. So those are cute. Then this one's got scripts on it that says Mom Life, which is really cute. And then on her shirt, it says PJs all day, and she's got that cup of coffee or cup of tea in her hair with her hair up in a bun. I mean, cup of coffee or tea in her hand with her hair up in a bun. Super cute there. This one here is one of the ones that I ordered. So this is grocery shopping. So you got the shopping cart, and then you got a shopping bag. Super cute. This one here is a shopping one. So this one says must buy with the money in a hand and cute little green bow. This one here is absolutely funny. I'm sorry. If y'all don't cuss, please forgive me. I do. So this one says, this shit is, and it's pointing to the banana. So in other words, this shit is bananas. Love this with a cute little yellow bow in her hair. And this one is for working out, which I need. It's motivational. So it says, work, bitch. It says, you better work. Cardio is cheaper than therapy. I can do it. Crossed out, bring it on. Sore, crossed out, worth it. Super cute motivational stickers to help keep going. This one here is really funny. This one says, I'm sorry, did I roll my eyes out loud? Then it says, that's the tea, sis. Then you got some peaches. And then you got some like a repeat of the same things at the bottom. I thought this was really sassy and cute. Now I love me some sassy stickers. So this one says family time. Ordered that one to mark like movie nights and hanging out and stuff. This one here is for a planner meetup. I thought this one was super, super cute with the two little monkeys on it. This one is paying bills. So this one is like a credit card. It's like a payment. She's got a little sad face. Got to pay that credit card bill. Is this one? Two things? Nope. Then this one is a work hard, stay humble. So it's like a motivational script sticker sheet. Y'all know we all love this planner cup, right? With the cute little eyelashes and the rosy cheeks. So the cute little planner monkey sticking out saying planner girl. I thought that was so stinking cute. I had to have it. And yes, I do have the planner cup with my pen gems in it. So absolutely love that. And then this one was a part of the bundle that I bought, the Oops bundle. And so it's like tabs. You can fold over anything and create like your own dividers. And then same here. These are also some tabs, but they don't have words on it. They're just like neutral gray colors. And this one here, it actually has like the months on it. And so this shop here is called Whimsical Me Sticker Co. This one's also on Etsy. So as you can see, there is a code here. I don't mind sharing. 10% off your purchase. Thanks, 10. So y'all are welcome to use that. This is a freebie that came with the order. It says, but first coffee, plan, happy mail, and then it says thank you. So it's got this cute little girl on it, cute little mermaid. That's really cute. I have some cute coffee cups from last year, but when I saw these, I was like, wait a minute, not the lights wrapped around the cup. I absolutely have to have those. So these are cute, 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 cute coffee cups for Christmas. And then as y'all know, I just recently started my channel not too long ago, so I got me some film edit upload stickers, cute, cute script stickers I can use and add some icons. And then this one is for organize and declutter. Pretty much could be anything, any part of the house. I got it especially for organizing and decluttering the bay cave. And some of these stickers and washi and stuff I don't use, but I can use that anywhere. Pay bills, of course. Love that script sticker. And I got these in black, so I don't have to feel restricted to what color washi I'm using, what color other icons I'm using. Because sometimes I get really mad when I have a super cute sticker, but like it's in gold, but yet the washi and the other stickers I've already used are silver and I don't have a silver. It drives me nuts. So I ordered mine in black this time on purpose. This one here says retail therapy. I love this. Me and my sister and mom use this term all the time. So this is super, super cute. I had to get one of those. And then I just thought this sheet was cute. It is foiled in gold. Try to see if I can show it without blinding y'all. But it says refill for your meds, date night, trash day, payday, nail appointment, shopping, reading time, movie night, tea time, coffee run, laundry day, cleaning day, grocery run, happy meal, meal prep, and beach day. So I thought these were super, super cute. This sheet is called Wordy Icons, I think. Yeah, Wordy Icons. And again, the sticker shop is Whimsical Me Sticker Co. And again, this is on Etsy. Planner Monkey Co. is actually her own website. And so I'll try to leave the link down below because I think it's got some extra letters in it, not just plannermonkeyco.com. So I'll peek that up. I also ordered the die cut bundle. And so got this cute little pot here. It says Witch's Brew. This one, I think I ordered this one individually. It wasn't a part of the bundle. This one says FOMO made me do it. This is how I feel sometimes. I know y'all can relate. So I had to get that one. This I absolutely love. This came in the bundle. This little headband she's wearing is so stinking cute. So definitely gonna have to add that to the planner. This one I love with her in the washi stack. How cute is that? Love that one. This one is a very cute Christmas one. It's a little like coffee cup, ho, 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 with a green bow. I love that one. This one's cute. It's like a jar of love. Love that one. Then you have this cute little wand here. This one here, super cute with her little outfit on. This one says, not my problem. You hear me? Not my problem. That's yours. This is cute. Love that. This one will be cute for Halloween. It's like a cute little bat. Love that. Then this one says cardio is cheaper than therapy, kind of like what was on that workout sticker sheet. So I love that one. That'll be good in the workout area of my planner. This one says she doesn't even plan here. With them shades, y'all. Is this not cute? I thought that was too adorable. Then this is a little fireplace Merry Christmas one, and these were ones that were in the die cut bundle, so this was super cute. Love that one. This one was in the mommy bundle, so you got the cute doll friend here with the planner monkey co monkey saying mommy ain't easy. I thought that was adorable. This, y'all, yes ma'am, mom fuel, you hear me? Now this was a part of the mom bundle, so I guess she created this last year because it does say 2019, but it's nothing a little sticker won't cover. So it says mom fuel. It's a cute little wine bottle. I do love that. And then the very last one says mama bear, so this one's kind of cute, matches those stickers that said mama bear. And so that is it, ladies. I just wanted to show y'all real quick my cute little sticker haul that I got. Like I said, I am sorry. I'm super impatient. I am not one who can stack up some different, you know, stickers and packs and bundles and everything that you got and then show it, you know, all at one time. I can't do that. So as I get new items, y'all will see new items. Talk to you later. Hope you subscribed. Bye.